Here we go. Got some snow. Woo! Yeah. We out here. Beautiful day. We're in Toivola, just south of Houghton, Michigan. Snowed all night. Should be a pretty beautiful day. Out here on the 600 SDI again with the same guys as last year's Munising video. Should be a good time. And we got an extra guy on, a good old Viper. So, here we go. It's gonna be very snow dusty today, but it's all right. 600 SDI has been running better than ever as of late. Yeah. Gonna be looking at around 200 miles, maybe, you know, give or take 20 today. So, see how much I can film. Cause it's beautiful. It is today. It's March 11th. March 11th. So, pretty late in the season, and it's just beautiful. Look at all this snow. You know. I got this Viper right on my cheeks today. Gets tired, it gets a little repetitive, but just like driving on the highway, you know, you got to turn off eventually. Oh, I love this spot, so pretty. Very cool. Very cool. Okay. And if not, I suppose no one's gonna see this video. Still backfiring, unfortunately. These are so smooth. Just amazing. All right, we're back. The GoPro battery died in one of the sickest sections of trail I ever rode. But we're back now, still following silhouettes. I don't know how long it was dead for, probably 10 miles. But we're back now, so. Just beautiful out here. My old 600 SDI is looking to turn over 8,000 miles here pretty soon. I think I'm like 20 miles away or so. So, I mean, that's a lot of miles for never taking apart two-stroke, you know? Goes to show how insane fuel injection is. Got riders. Oh yeah. This is good. So we're following Nick on his Viper right now. 2015 Viper. As I was saying, I don't know if I put it in or not, but at one point I was saying how I want my next sled to be a Viper, because I want to go four stroke. So beautiful, just beautiful. It is powdery. Holy cow. Man, we are just straight up riding in powder. This is insane. This is great. This is so good. I mean, what? My short track's not really the best for this, but I mean, it's trail riding. What can I say? Could ride a 90-inch track and be fine. I'm on the 120. Do I wish I had a longer one? Yeah. But this is a great machine. It's just coming down, dude. This is mental. Woohoo! This is beautiful, man. Holy cow. I hope the GoPro angle's good, but because this is just unbelievable. Oh man. Well, that was a tragedy. Man, we're good. Missed the trail at one point. Yeah, I'm gonna put some more ski pressure up there. The things I didn't even turn went right up the wall. Yeah, you'll see it on video. I went right off. All right, we turned up the ski pressures. Now things should be better. Hopefully no more going off the trail. That was sketchy. Oh yeah, it's better already. A little bit harder, but tracking better for sure. down a corridor. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, beautiful, man. So cool.